美国麻省理工学院毕业的 Greg Limbridge 从事医疗仪器设计，20年前因为喜欢饮酒而设计出不用打开酒室亦能够倒酒的取酒器 Corafin， 12年后创业将产品推出市场。
Hi, I'm Greg Limbridge. I'm the founder and inventor of Corafin, a way of pouring any wine you own by the glass without opening the bottle. Corafin was founded by me in 2011 after 11 years of testing. We launched in the United States in 2013, Europe in 2014, and we came to Hong Kong in 2015. Corafin itself works by passing a thin needle through the cork. You then tip the bottle sideways, and we use an inert gas, argon, used by winemakers during the winemaking process to push the wine out of the bottle into your glass, so you can pour wine without air ever getting into the bottle. You then pull the needle out, and the cork reseals the same way it's compressing against the glass. It closes the hole, so you can put it back in your cellar, drink it again next week, next month, even next year. The biggest challenge with Corafin has been integrating ourselves into wine culture. Wine has been in bottle, closed with a cork, for 400 years. And there's a lot of traditions that have evolved around a full bottle of wine, drinking it with friends on a weekend. Corafin allows you to drink from two or three different bottles in an evening, by the glass. You don't have to drink what's open, you can drink what you want. Changing that behavior and exposing people to that new way of drinking wine is the hardest part of our business, but that's what's fun. We came to the Hong Kong market in 2015. I've loved Hong Kong since I was a kid. It's one of the best wine markets in the world. There's more better wine being consumed in Hong Kong than any other city on the planet. It's also a vibrant, energetic, really competitive market. And I think if you want to be the best, this is a great place to do it. So we wanted to have a headquarters in Asia. We placed it here in Hong Kong. So there are a lot of growing markets in Asia. There's the traditional markets of Hong Kong and Australia. But even Japan is growing very quickly. The really remarkable country, of course, is China. Now the largest consumer of red wine on the planet. We just launched in China last year in 2018, and the reception in Shanghai, where we went, was remarkable. There's a really vibrant, young, wine-consuming culture there. People in their mid to late 20s that are obsessed with wine and want to explore the great variety of wine. So Corafin matches really well with that. And so we're now used in some great wine bars and wine restaurants, and we're hoping that we'll get to the consumer soon.
上个月 Corafin 推出 Model 11 取酒器，可以配合手机应用程式使用，调节倒酒速度。如果认低酒的标签，软件还可以显示酒的特性，并建议配合相关的音乐和电影，提升享受。 Greg 说 Corafin 下个任务是挑战太太喜欢喝的气泡酒。
That's a big challenge I have to solve, or else my wife is going to kick me out.
Thank you.